Well, I mean, free speech is a cornerstone of our nation. So when a university improperly restricts it, it goes against the Constitution and our country's founding principles. So our bill just protects the students' right to openly express their views without fear of censorship, not asking too much from an institution called, quote, a university.